We will be experimenting with D3 on the Udacity course page for this class. Since D3 is a client-side JavaScript library, you can load it onto any web page that you're on and start playing around with the elements of HTML or SVG contained on that page. If you're on any of the web pages of the data visualization class, D3 should already be loaded, but if you're on a web page that does not have D3 loaded, you can simply copy the D3 source and paste it in the web console. I will be using the Google Chrome browser throughout this course, but any modern browser should have all of the same functionality of a JavaScript console and an HTML inspector. To open the JavaScript console, we can go to the toolbar of Chrome, accessed from the upper right corner of the browser window, scroll down to the submenu of Tools, and from Tools you can see here that we can view source, access the developer tools, or go into the JavaScript console. As you notice here, it pops up a window on the bottom of my browser that lets me enter and execute JavaScript. Unfortunately, at Zipfian Academy, we do not have the engineers or great production team that Udacity has to create such a compelling online education platform. What we do have, however, is a knowledge of D3 and JavaScript. So instead of building our own platform, let's usurp Udacity and pretend that we have their own platform as well. We can do this by changing the branding of Udacity's logo, maybe some elements with the course, and actually change anything else on the webpage that we may want to.